Alohomora.
What do we have here? A demigod.
I really should look into Gillyweed, although I'd still need to swim.
Going for a swim?
Goodness, no. Though I'm beginning to think I really should learn how to swim. Can't very well be liaison to the merpeople if I don't know how to swim.
You're a liaison to the merpeople?
Well, not technically, no. At least not yet. The position doesn't actually exist at the moment, but I have a plan to change that. I'm Nerida, by the way. Nerida Roberts. We didn't officially meet, but we duelled in the Crossed Wands Club.
Yes, of course. Good to see you again.
And you.
You seem quite interested in merpeople.
I am. And they're as misunderstood and disregarded by wizard kind as goblins and centaurs are. I feel that if goblins and centaurs have liaison officers at the Ministry, then the merpeople should have one too.
I'm not sure this is a worthwhile endeavour. Do the merpeople even want to be liaised with?
They seem to be open to it so far. I presented them with a gift a few weeks ago, and they wanted to leave me one as well, in one of their caves. Reciprocity and an offer to visit. I tried telling them I couldn't swim, but I'm afraid that bit got lost in translation. Mermish really is tricky.
How has wizardkind fallen short in its treatment of merpeople?
Well, we've consistently deigned merpeople as being beneath us despite the many similarities between our cultures. One can hardly blame them for declining being status by the Ministry years ago. Who are we to classify those of such beauty and intelligence?
What do you imagine a liaison to the merpeople would do?
Oh, so many things. I want to know everything I can about them. After I've mastered swimming, I'd perfect my mermish, of course, and I'd share with them anything they wanted to know about wizardkind. My hope is that by understanding each other better, both of our societies could grow.
What is it about the merpeople that interests you so much?
I can't begin to tell you how brilliant they are. I mean, rumour is that tales about them have infiltrated even the Muggle world. The oldest known merpeople, sirens, come from Greece. And of course Scotland has Selkies and Ireland is home to Merrows. I could go on for ages about them. Their glorious underwater communities, domestication of sea life, their art and music. It's a travesty how little is understood about them.
Well, I can swim and could help you if you'd like.
You'd really do that? Oh, thank you! Thank you, thank you! The last thing I want is for them to think I'd shunned their gift. Diplomacy is a delicate dance. Now, if I'm not mistaken, I think you can dive down to their cave from just there in the water. I can't wait to hear about what you find. One day soon, I'll see for myself. I just know it.
Incendio!
Thank you.
Cornelio.
Again for finding my gobstones. I never could have done it myself.
Incendio! Revelio. 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 Thank you.
Come, students. Listen to me.
Revelio. Rebellion.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
Revelio.
Once a coward, always a coward. Just ask.
Rebellion.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented blue powder.
Repair. Lumos. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio. What are you up to now? Revelio. 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 Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included. Revelio. Incendiary!
Revelio. Revelio. Lumos. Alohomora. Revelio. Lumos. Incendio! Ah! Velian.
Alohomora.
You should consider carrying a protection job.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Velia. Revelio. Revelio. Here's a welcome treat. Delicious. Revelio. Alohomora. Thank you.
nice to see you, my young friend. The path you walk is precarious.
Incendio! Revelio. Alohomora.
I had said I would.
You should. You should ask her.
Shan't hold my breath for that.
No. I'm going to ask her this time.
You said that 40 years ago.
Did you see that? She looked at me.
My dear mound of shoulders, I'm afraid it was I that drew her gaze.
I'm going to do it.
You should, before the next century.
Oh, for heaven's sake, get on with it.
Milady, wilt thou takest my hand in dance?
Oh.
I did it. I asked her.
Forgetting anything?
No, goodness. Milady, might I borrow my body, perchance? Milady?
Care to dance?
Thought you'd never ask.
What a handsome couple we made.
Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Incendio! Revelio. Lumos. I've always said that travel broadens the mind. Revelio. Lumos.
Revelio. Lumos. Revelio.
Demiguys.
Lumos. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio.